our senior center provides all kinds of services, activities. We have fundraisers here, events for the whole community. Anybody in the community or outside the community is welcome to come here to enjoy our lunch program or any of our activities. We're here to serve the seniors. That is our main goal. With services, referrals, we have an excellent outreach department. The Senior Center also offers fun activities every day of the week. Monday we offer a bridge group. It runs from 12 to 4. Tuesday we have a writing class from 10 to 12. Also a computer class, which takes place from 2 to 4 in the afternoon. On Wednesday we have pinochle from 12:30 to 4. Thursday afternoon is bingo, afternoon bingo. It's a fun bingo, 50 cents a card, they're hard cards. Friday is bridge, another bridge group, from 10 to 2, and we have the toll painting class from 9 to 12 on Friday mornings. Our Senior Center lunch program starts at 11:45. We have a nice salad bar in the summertime. And during the winter time, we offer soup. And from noon to 1, we have our main meal served. But that includes dessert and beverage. If you just want soup or salad with beverage and crackers, it's $3. Our Meals on Wheels program is $4 a meal delivered, which is very, very good, Monday through Friday. It's for people 55 and older. We reach out to people who are homebound and, you know, with either a permanent disability or temporary disability, you know, that don't have any extra help, you know, where they can't cook for themselves. So it's a very wonderful program, very necessary program. Our other services that our Senior Center offers, which are free services, we have an excellent outreach department with Crystal Pence and Mary Lou Mangini, and they're there to serve you with any questions you have about Medi-Cal, Medicare. Also here at the center we have exercise class, we have blood pressure, we have HICAP, which is the health insurance counseling advocacy program. We have the ART driver's class, which helps people save some money on their car insurance. We have a tax person who, through ARP, who will do your taxes. Also, the Mendo Lake Audiology has our hearing services. It's on the first Wednesday of every month. The Senior Center also offers senior transportation. We have a senior bus that has the lift, and we also have a senior van. It's $1.25 within town one way, and for Brook Trails and Pine Mountain, it is $3.25. We have a group of volunteers that will give rides to our seniors 55 and older for doctor appointments. They go as far as Santa Rosa. It's a really nice service because a lot of people, they don't drive. The senior transportation is available Monday through Friday, from 8:30 in the morning to 3:30 in the afternoon. We have our Sunday bingo. It is a very good fundraiser and lots of fun for people. It's the first Sunday of every month. The doors open at 11 o'clock. They offer pull tabs, they have a 50-50 game, they have a pig game, they have a snack bar, and two progressive bingos that pay up to $200. So it's a lot of fun. It's $10 for the first pack, $5 for additional packs. The Senior Center has a wonderful thrift shop. It's run by mostly volunteers, and wonderful volunteers, hardworking volunteers. They offer clothing and small appliances. They have toys, numerous items to choose from. It's a big help. It helps our community, and of course it really helps support the Senior Center. The thrift shop is open Monday through Friday, 9 to 4, and they're also open on Saturday, 9 to 3. So it's a very valuable service also. The Senior Center accepts local donations of produce, vegetables, and fruits to our center to help our nutrition program. Any denomination is welcome, whether it's your time, money, or equipment. Anyone can volunteer at the Senior Center. We are open to all ages. The only restriction is our kitchen, which requires that you be 18 or older. We have several areas that we could use valuable volunteers, dedicated volunteers. Our dining room, our monthly fundraisers, front desk volunteers. The time is very flexible. You can be a daily volunteer if you want, or you can volunteer for an hour. Whatever fits your needs and your schedule. If someone would like to volunteer, call the Senior Center at 459-6826. The Senior Center is located at 1501 Bechtel Road. So we offer all those activities, plus the services here at the center. So we hope to see you. Come join some of our groups.